Fabio Basile is returning to the category of minus 66 kilograms after more than 8 years of being in the category of minus 73 kilograms. Basile switched to minus 73 kilograms after 2016 Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro, where he won gold. 2016 was his peak, but before and after that, his performance was alright both in minus 66 kilograms and minus 73 kilograms. That might change when he transfers to minus 66 kilograms again in February of 2023.